catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. My whole life has led to this. Time to test my skills. I know I just can't miss. Gonna show the world. Born to be a winner. Born to be a champion.
Turkey 2011, Walkthrough 4, yeah. Let's begin. I believe we are at the Tokyo Tower now. Oh yeah, we landed on the floor. Okay, now where? Oh, ahead.
I think. Almost out in Tokyo City. What be that? Be the one to ask if you're looking for somebody?
Okay, so now we have got you in Tokyo Station. Okay. Tokyo Station.
I'm pretty sure Automata has been printing the Tokyo Metro Genesis. Luigi, let's go and check out the Tokyo Metro Genesis.
Okay.
Okay, we're small. Okay, here we go.
Yo, look like you guys figured it out too, huh?
No.
I just got here a minute ago too, but there's nothing I can do.
Has anyone already started analyzing the game system?
Yep, saying he's running some kind of test on the code or something. Can't even touch him.
If you guys mess with Evanagana, the entry game might get erased. And if that happens, it's not just that an Eggman, Sonic, and Mario are never coming back either.
I don't like it, but we probably shouldn't listen to what they say for now.
Let's do something fun until everyone can finish his analyzing.
Zaz, it's time for you to do some, do your thing. Mason! Alaska!
I'm curious, in the middle of my analysis, I leave this to you for a while, huh?
I'm bored. Waiting for Eminaka to finish analyzing and complete with this guy for a while and enter and deter me.
I don't care about any of that. All that matters is my victory. I am making you regret even dreaming about taking me on. Oh great, now there's this guy.
beat up Victor. Victor, come on now, show me an exciting match.
Fine, let's do this. I needed some to do while I waited for Egranaga to finish.
Here we go, we're freaking at that. Okay, here we go. And we're using Victor for one. That was, wow, that was easy. That was easy. Boom. Oh, when am I? Okay, my power meter hit on a full. Okay, okay, that was good. Perfect, yeah. No, no, no. Oh my god, that took me off guard a bit. Oh my god, I there we go. Oh, map point here. Oh no, I went up. Oh, my head! Oh my god, this is gonna be close. Oh no. There we go, phew, that was fun. There we go, mission clear, completed. You know, for now, I'm going to go talk with my regular voice with you. The analyzer is not complete, but what can we get them out of the game? My analyzer has found. No way to free them. What? It can't be true. says. Chapter 8. Under the lipid. In just for the retro we will be doing. When every day I would be doing. Wait, what? Oh, I love that one.
The athletes are in position. The bout begins. A nimble maneuver. Bowser goes for the grab. A firm grab. Bowser going for the throw. A great Ippon. Bowser, undefeatable. Sonic, how unfortunate.
I think I don't know how to do that.
The athletes are in position. The bout begins. Such careful footwork. A firm grab. Bowser going for the throw. Beautiful Ippon. Bowser triumphant. Sonic, how unfortunate.
Yeah. See, now it's so easy. Let's get the golds. My asset have found no way to free them. What? No way. But what about Dad? He is gonna be stuck in the game forever? No, Dad!
Yeah.
You and I could be wrong, couldn't it? Check it one more time. Russian I simply do not know how to free them yet. But I remember something Eggman said when it talking about his idea for this game long ago. I believe he said he wanted to do something special with gold medals. Gold medals? Yes, some kind of trick in which gathering the gold medal can have an effect inside the game. It's unclear what kind of effect that would be, but it could be something that can change the crisis. So, if we get a bunch of gold medal, we might just be able to rescue Sonic and Mario. Oh yeah, I know what I'm going to do then. I'm going to put in the ton of Olympic event and win all the gold medals. That sounds like a plan. I'm counting on you. You should get the gold medal about me. The idea. So we should let go win some gold medal from our servants. Yeah, the sooner the better. Hehe, do as you wish. I will continue my analyzing here. If I analyze the entry program, we should have completed the first of the game content. Okay, so we go. Okay, yeah. And you're warming from that then. We on that one when we've been warming. I don't want to do all three of those then. Oh, SBA. Ah, Luigi and Tail, have you come to watch the competition or you're planning to compete? What? Mario and Tony? I can't possibly believe some if the truth, we need gold medals so we can rescue Sonic and Mario. Well, you came just in time then. I will now compete in the triple jump. Care to join me? It's an opportunity to win a gold medal. What are you going to do? I'll compete in this one. You need to out jump me if you hope to win the gold medal now. Of course you need everything you've got to take me on. But look, let's put that determination to the test. Then let the triple jump commence. Okay, we're facing FBO. And on this one, I'm gonna be wrapping up this. And oh yeah, we do have a hole in the record. There we go. I'm in a need, I think. Alright, I knew I could win this, that, and I will go middle for us. In myself. I am grateful, Amy, you have helped me to realize more. I shall on a journey to train once more. I wish for you for your success. And now we are not SBL in a triple jump now. And guys, this is where we go right now, but let's see if we can find a... Oh, this is a different shot. Oh, we missed. Is this for... There we go, that's what I want. There we go. So, we've seen it now for part 5. Hey, guys. Bye-bye.